truly, this is a momentous occasion. I just beat the cathedral in angel form Isaac, and now... You saw me enter the dark room before. What if I go the heaven path instead of hell? The chest. None of these are really great. Well, HP up, hell yes. I already have a piercing shot. Unless it works with a laser too. I am keeping my Book of Belial. Well, let's explore the opposite hardest dungeon in the game. Once again, my damage is absolutely ridiculous. I can only hope that everything goes according to plan. My knife is rather short range, but I powered it up, and it actually does more damage at a distance. This thing is doing stupid damage right now, and no, I cannot enter this door. This is like the super duper ultra final boss, and I have not yet unlocked the ability to access it. Also, I just killed Pestilence in like one shot. This is insane. I'm gonna hold off on that white heart in case I find another one somewhere. Oh, Famine. And he's dead. Pestilence. And he's dead. This is... You're catching me on some good runs. Oh god, it's the Maw. Remember him? Got him. Got it. Wow. I'm too powerful. Fatty. Or Mega Fatty, I believe it is. Got him. Nope. Oh, the haunt. This might be a problem. This guy loves his laser breath. Normally, I like to be the guy with the laser breath. Got him. Jeez. Once again, I should remind you, everything I'm fighting is bosses. I'll come back that way if I have to. Pestilence? Got him. Now it's war. I found a secret wall, I guess. I'll deal with that later. I'll deal with it now. Oh, money. Delicious, delicious money. Doesn't look like it was necessary, though. What is in this room? Oh, a joke of a boss. Got him. Got him. Jeez. This is absolutely insane. I'm saying that a lot in this playthrough, like Binding of Isaac in general, but like I should not be this powered up. Sloth. Oh no, I got hit so much for my flawless run. That actually really disappoints me. A lot. Ooh, I could slow down enemies though. Damn it, I got hit by the freaking laser breath. Ooh. Those guys are kinda hard, except not really, I guess. Moving on. Famine. War. Got him. I might just have this. Ooh, three Lokis. I mean, one Loki. Oh, this is freaking intense. Oh, Dingle, I hate these things so much. I really do. Early in the game, that's actually a really frustrating boss. One shot, alright. Also, that guy's pretty annoying, except for my powers I have right now. Also, I should never be able to one-shot this guy. Wow. I might just do this. Ooh, Super Wrath. Never mind. Oh, Super Wrath. Never mind. Alright, well, I guess we can forget about that white heart. It won't do me any good. Boss time. And by the way, the book I have in the upper left, it makes me deal more damage. Gonna use that in a second. High Priestess. Oh, he's also got, like, angel form. Got him! I win. Whoo! That was satisfying. I remember this ending from the original game. It's depressing as hell. You do not have a good family life. And that last picture, it's hard to see, but that's the dad peacing out. He can't take any more of this. That's why dad's never around in the game. Like, the only person who's ever anything is mom. It's so uncomfortable. Bam. You're damn right. Did that say achieved? Whatever. I am the best. Except not really, because there are way harder things to do in this game than that. But, hey, good fun times. Catch you later.